Hello guys, how's it going? It's me, Smallest Little Z, and welcome to my channel. This is the Z Modern Indian Peafowl Habitat Build, so let's jump into it. If you need any guidance, please check out the end of the video. So this is the Indian peafowl habitat, and you'll see that it looks a lot like the greater flamingo. The reason why I did it is to sort of keep a balance in the zoo that I'm currently playing. Whatever I have left needs to be at the right side as well. So yeah, you'll also be able to find other Z modern buildings on the Steam Workshop and also check out my other videos. So what you want to do is get your guidance sort of ready, like you've seen there with the path and the little wall there. Then get your barrier, get it as close to your guide wall as you possibly can, and then press X on your keyboard, and then just make sure you have the barrier like you can see now, where it's in the inside of the wall to that little griff thing, I don't know what it's called. And once you're happy, place it. Then move your guide wall slightly up, and then get the shell, and also make sure that it's facing the same way as the habitat. Also get it as close as possible as you can, press X on the keyboard, and then align it with that little wall. Once you're happy, move it all the way down to the ground and then place it, and that's basically it. Oh, and then you can add your pathing obviously around. Well guys, thank you very much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I know these sort of videos are very short, and I don't really get to say a lot in them. I am sort of changing it. It's just I have so many buildings that I've built and haven't recorded anything of them yet. So obviously they'll be similar to these ones. But once all of those videos are done, then I will start doing normal speed build videos. But yeah, so thank you very much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I hope to see you in the next one. Stay safe. Goodbye.